Welcome to the EC Council Security Analyst and License Penetration Tester course. I'm Scott Cote. I'll be the instructor for this class through your virtual world of professorship here. I'll actually be leading you through all the modules and getting you everything you need to know to become a qualified security analyst looking at a system security and working your way to being a licensed penetration tester. I do like to get out. My wife and I have traveled all over the world before our kids, of course, and actually even now they're getting older, we're doing lots of traveling. I'd like to do anything from zip lines to whitewater rafting, tons of camping, Eagle Scout kind of thing. I've always been in my blood to get out there, enjoy the wilderness, enjoy nature, and always just love getting out and just being part of it. The course is really about learning how to take that knowledge you've got from having earned your certified ethical hacker and applying it, right? So the course goes not so much into detail on the methods and the tools and the technology you already know. It's about how to apply it in an environment where you can actually become part of a cybersecurity group, even working your way up to a penetration tester status where you'll go out and actually perform these types of penetration tests on systems.